the lead ahead of their teammates Klimova and Ponomarenko.
Oh, I tell you, that does break the mold a little bit in judging, doesn't it?
Yep.
And the ice dancing judging is really the most restrictive and uniform of all. Movement in ice dancing is almost impossible without those difficult moves to mark down on when they're missed.
Here they are. Now the home crowd can really enjoy themselves with Tracy Wilson and Rob McCall. They're going for the bronze medal here. In third place, coming to the final performance for them.
Now, the free dance that they're going to do, the source of inspiration is a ballet set to Scott Joplin music, Elite Syncopations.
We've heard about every kind of music tonight. Now it's ragtime, real ragtime.
Sense of humor.
And I just love ragtime. No Canadian couple has ever won a medal in the Olympics in ice dancing. Until tonight. Thank you. great to see somebody have a moment like that any time in their lives?
They will not forget it. They will not forget it. What a wonderful dance that was. I've got to tell you, trippy, flat-footed, toey, a little goofy, sort of like those English Pearly King types. What a special moment.
But did you like it, Dick? We'll be right back. Here's the first set of marks for Wilson and McCall, 5-6 to 5-8. Excellent. Remember, they were in third place coming to the final here, hoping to hold on to that and a bronze medal in the Olympics. However, yet to come is a Soviet couple in fourth place. They'll be trying their best, obviously, to dislodge them for the medal. So it isn't over yet, no matter what. Artistic impression.
5-8s and a 5-6 and 2-5-7s. Remember, Jim, people don't move around in this event like they do in the singles. It moves sort of like a glacier. Very
right.
Slow.
Let's go to David.
5.7.
Rob, every athlete dreams of having the ultimate performance at the Olympics. How would you assess tonight's performance?
I think it was, considering the pressure and it just being the Olympics first, it was an ultimate performance. We have skated better in practice, but again, you have to, like I say, weigh all the factors, and weighing all the factors to cover their ultimate performance.
I think you have an excellent chance at third place.
Thank you.
Okay, now they have...